Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. On this video, I'll show you how to manufacture the rust remover, also called Z-Ruster. It's a formulation that I'm going to give out. If you're stopping by the channel for the first time, make sure that you subscribe. Smash that like button for me. Also consider dropping us a comment below. What is it that I'm going to show you on this video? I'm going to show you how to manufacture the rust remover, okay? What is the rust remover at the first place? As the name can define itself, it's a product that removes rust, okay? It actually dissolves rust fast. That's it. So we're first going to state ingredients, then after that, I'll show you in which sequence to mix them and the related amount of each. Also, there are very important details that I'll be explaining all along the video. So make sure that you remain tuned till the end so that you can learn this, okay? This is a formulation that people have been asking all along, so we decided to make it available on the channel. That's it. Here we go. What are the ingredients that you need to manufacture the rust remover? The ingredients are water, okay, phosphoric acid, hydrochloric acid, NP9, and butyl oxidol. These are the ingredients that you need to manufacture the rust remover, okay? On how to use the product, you can check in the description, okay? We actually describe how to make use of this product. That's it. Then in terms of proportions, okay, while manufacturing, water should be 40% of your total volume. That's it. Phosphoric acid should be 40% of your total volume. Hydrochloric acid, this is actually done by volume, okay? Should be 10% of your total volume. NP9 should be 0.5% of your total volume. And butyl oxidol should be 9.5% of your total volume. That's it. Let us figure out a case whereby we manufacture 100 liters of rust remover, okay? We say that water should be 40% of the total volume. Out of the 100 liters that we're manufacturing, we're going to need 40 liters of water. That's it. Then phosphoric acid should also be 40% of the total volume, okay? Out of the 100 liters that we're manufacturing, we're going to need 40 liters of phosphoric acid. That's it. Hydrochloric acid should be 10% of the total volume, okay? Out of our 100 liters of rust remover that we're manufacturing, we need 10 liters of hydrochloric acid. Then NP9 should be 0.5% of the total volume, okay? Out of the 100 liters that we're manufacturing, we need about 500 mils of NP9. That's it. Then your butyl oxidol should be 9.5% of the total volume, okay? Out of the 100 liters of rust remover that we're manufacturing, we need to consider 9.5 liters of butyl oxidol. Exactly, by doing this, you actually obtain 100 liters of rust remover. That's it. Thank you guys for watching, okay? And make sure that you subscribe to the channel. As I always say, there is a lot to learn from here, trust me. Make sure that you like our videos, share them, and also consider suggesting the channel to people you know with the interest of learning. Also, there are still many more videos to come. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure that you subscribe and see you on the next video.